Hey everyone, and welcome back to the openMSX channel. In this video, we're diving into the fascinating world of MSX retro computing with openMSX, the MSX emulator that aims for perfection, your ultimate time machine back to the 80s and early 90s. openMSX is a powerful cross-platform emulator that allows you to experience the magic of the MSX standard right on your modern computer. Think of it as a virtual MSX, meticulously recreating the hardware and software of these classic machines.
What's it all mean?
Well, it means that you can play thousands of original MSX games, from iconic titles like Metal Gear and Nightmare to hidden gems you've probably never heard of. Escher's Orrin Miller, perhaps, a title released on Laserdisc, bringing Dragon's Lair quality animations to our beloved platform. Oh, it helps if you understand Japanese. openMSX does not just emulate one MSX. It supports a vast library of MSX models, from the early Toshiba HX10 to the much more capable MSX2 Plus machines, turbocharged Turbo Rs, and everything in between. This allows you to experience the subtle differences, as well as the evolution of the platform. But the emulation goes beyond the computers themselves. openMSX allows you to virtually connect peripherals just as you would with an original system. Joysticks, cassette players, printers, even laserdisc players, as we just saw. Modern hardware is not left out either. The RBSC's Carnivore 2 is emulated, as are several sound cards. If you're a music composer, you'll be glad to hear that OPL3 is available for emulation too. The OPL3 was responsible for a lot of the music you associate with Sound Blaster Pro or vintage video games like Doom. Now, Doom won't run on a classic MSX, but at least now you can recreate its soundtrack if you want. No good introductory video can go without a little bit of history. The MSX standard emerged in the early 1980s as a collaborative effort to create a unified home computer platform. It gained significant popularity across Europe, South America, and parts of Asia, fostering a vibrant community of developers and gamers. Its standardized hardware and software made it accessible and affordable, leaving a lasting legacy in the world of computing. At the MSX GOTO 40 event in Amsterdam back in December 2023, Dr. Kazuhiko Nishi announced the MSX 3, so these look like very exciting times indeed for retro computing fans around the globe. Ready to experience this legacy for yourself? In the following videos, we'll delve deeper into openMSX. We'll cover everything from installation and setup to advanced configuration and troubleshooting. In the meantime, check out the links below for more information, including the official openMSX website, where you can download the emulator. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss our upcoming tutorials and get ready to relive the golden age of MSX. Thanks for watching. Happy computing!